Bio-Rad offers various EQAS programs to participant labs. When your lab first enrolls for one or more EQAS programs, Bio-Rad sets up an account and assigns a unique lab ID. This ID uniquely identifies your lab and your EQAS results. You can add more programs to your lab ID using EQAS Online. You can also edit program details or delete specific programs using EQAS Online. If you are currently participating in a Bio-Rad EQAS program and you do not see this program in the program setup page, please contact your local Bio-Rad representative. To add a new program to a lab, select Program Setup from the Configure menu. On the Program Setup page that opens, your lab ID is selected automatically in the Lab ID list. If your lab has more than one lab ID, select the appropriate ID from the Lab ID list. Select the appropriate program from the Program Name list. Enter the name of the contact person for this program in the contact field. Enter other details such as department, area code, phone number with extension, fax number, and the email address of the contact person in the appropriate fields. You can specify the language in which you want the reports to be created by using the Report Language list. Finally, click Add to add the EQAS program. For some EQAS programs, you might need to edit the information entered. To edit an EQAS program, first select Program Setup from the Configure menu. The Program Setup page opens. Select the appropriate lab number from the Lab ID list. The Program Setup page now displays a list of programs the lab is enrolled for. Click the Edit icon corresponding to the program you want to edit. Alternatively, select the program name from the Program Name list. The details of the program are populated on the page. Edit the details as required and click the Update button. If a program was configured incorrectly, you might want to delete it. To delete a program in EQAS Online, you need to be assigned the admin role. To delete a program, you first select Program Setup from the Configure menu. On the Program Setup page that opens, select the appropriate lab number from the Lab ID list. The Program Setup page now displays a list of programs the lab is enrolled for. Click the Delete icon corresponding to the program you want to remove. A message box warning you that this action will delete all results and related configuration in EQAS Online and from EQAS Reports is displayed. The message box prompts you to confirm the deletion of the program. Click the OK button to confirm.